minutes away. For more news, go to KTAR.